See it from the other point of view.